What's up, guys? We are here. Conference championship. Finally, our rematch versus the Chiefs. And I seen in the comment section, some people was wondering, why has this thing with the Chiefs become such a big thing? And all I could say is, if you haven't seen it in the series, you gotta see the game where I played against the Chiefs. I think at the time, they only had one loss on their record. And I think we were on a winning streak. And I think that the game went into overtime. That's all I'm going to spoil, but it was a hell of a game. And at that time, they had a lot of injuries. Now, all of those guys but one are back. This game is going to be a lot harder. But this is going to be the game that could get us to the Super Bowl. Now, before we get started, if I lose this game, we're going to be doing a live stream of the offseason tomorrow. If I win this game, then I'll be updating you guys in the next video. Let's see, is there anything else that I need to say about this? Oh, I do have to apologize because it feels like I haven't uploaded this in a while. It's because my internet was out, but I'm back, and I need to record as much of this show as I can so I can make sure I get it all out. So, here's to it. I haven't played this in about a week now, and when we were last playing, I was on fire, and I'm going to come into this game completely rusty. Oh boy, wish me luck, because we have the Super Bowl appearance on the line.
As we send you out to Kansas City and hook up with our commentators, Jim Nantz and Bill Simmons.
We welcome you to the AFC Championship game.
Hello, friends. Jim Nantz along with Bill Simpson. Welcome to the AFC Championship game. These two teams have fought to get to this point, and the winner gets to move on to the Super Bowl. Bill, how about it before game time?
Yeah, you know, Jim, every game you play, preseason has one level of excitement, regular season another level, and each round of the playoffs, you can feel the excitement building. How about the atmosphere here today in this stadium? It is electric.
So one thing you got to think, coming into this game, you see the snow. I think that this game kind of favors us because our run game has been working so well. The run game has been working so well, so if we get that going, I think that we're going to be good because we can stop the run. Both our teams do pretty well in the run. We have the number one passing offense, so that helps us a lot. But if we can run this ball and stop them, we're good money. The Chiefs have a very good running game themselves, but we have a good run defense, so we're not really worried about that. So we can stop that, and we'll be off to the races. Thank you, Fleener. I had to get rid of that because they had somebody coming off the edge. It was scary. So far, we're moving the ball well. Looking good. Put that right up the middle. Yeah. Run game feel good right now. So there's no such thing as a field goal range for us. So we just gotta see what we could do here. CTY. Got him. Ah, come on. We going for it, of course. Ugh.
Nice job that time.
Alright, welcome back, Jamal Charles. First down at the 37. Let's see if we can make some gains. Whoa! He was about to spring that one. Scary. That's scary. It's a holding, though. It's coming back. Okay, hopefully we're finished with the penalties now. Let's get back to stopping the run.
Take it right from the center. Jamal Charles.
Woo. Feels like our players are running a little bit slow. I don't know if that even has anything to do with the weather, but feel a little sluggish right now. We're going to stay in man defense. That's going to be the key to our defense this game. That's going to be our key. Ooh, nice, nice, nice counter. Eat that man up. Woo! Stay with it. Stay with it. Definitely passing. Play the inside. Take away slants. We got him, coach! Look at that rookie! This rookie has been on fire this season. Jordan. I don't know why I don't know Jordan's name. As many interceptions. Three interceptions. many big plays he's had this season. I don't even know his name. Actually, he has more interceptions than that. We had the simulation games where we had to take away his stats. Remember the last y'all know me. Anytime we get a turnover, I try to go for a big play. As long as we don't get any pressure on us, they bring those safeties up. We might be pretty good. Oh, shit. Wrong button. T.Y.'s a beast. Let's go. That was the wrong button. Man, he bailed us out. This snow makes it really hard for me to see what I want to do. I do like T.Y. Hilton over there. He's got a free release, it looks like. Oh, man. Yeah, these conditions are not going to make it easy for us to pass the ball. Oh, man. But I can see it. They can't run their routes, Chris. Look at that. Oh! Yep. Oh, boy. We got to run this ball out today. All right, let's D this up. We got to get that ball back. We can't let them take a lead. Can't let them take the lead because they get the ball back at the half. Get up in here. We know they want to run that ball. That's what they specialize in. But be wary of the pass. Oh, they run it. Oh, damn. Okay. Good blocking schemes. They have a very good blocking scheme. I got to get up in here.
First down at the 38. Once again,
oh, my God. They've taken Upshaw and just thrown him out of this game.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down.
They're going to play action us eventually. I know it's going to come. But until then, we have to stop the run. We have to.
Second down and five.
Charles, pick this up. No. Oh, hell no. No. Get him. Oh, no, this is not good. He's getting loose. Oh, boy. Oh, no. All right, Jamal Charles is out of the game. Thank God. See, it's killing us right now. Got him. Derek Wolfe with the stop in the backfield. We'll take that. Whew.
We're now about to begin.
Back up. Be cool. Take away that middle. Got the sack. Good job. Jabal Sheard saving our lives here. Woo. Good stuff, fellas. Good stuff. I want to throw a lob out there.
Don't take any chances in a situation.
I really want to. I just don't know when I can. Oh, wow. Separation. Separation. I see it. Good job.
Another reception.
All right, we got 2 minutes to kill. We got to make sure they do not get the ball. We've been playing field position.
The Colts take it from the
23. Oh, whoa. We'll take 4, 5, 6, however many that is.
When you run the football.
Wow. I'm running a fullback dive, and look at their three linemen. I'm running it anyway. I don't give a damn. Okay.
All
right, so now this is going
to
be tough. I can't depend on our routes. I'm scared of our routes.
Third and 10.
Got him. No! All right, did we get the first? That's not who I threw it to. All right, cool. We'll take it. That is not who I threw it to. Oh, we could go knees. Depending on that safety. We might be able to go knees. Yep, we got it. Throw it. Get it out there. No! Boy. I got nothing. They got that running back there, but I don't believe in it. Oh, shit. Right up the seam. No. We can't give up the big play. That's how they beat us last time. Fuck. Spoiler alert. We got to get back to just. I knew it. We got to stay in man defense. That's the strength of our defense. And we get burned.
Chiefs are in the end zone for the touchdown.
Nah, you're not folding. You're not folding.
That it will secure them the halftime lead.
They're playing off pretty well. Andrew Luck. And I just don't give a damn.
The grab by Kobe Fleener.
Out of bounds? Cool. Great. Give us time. Just give us time. We got to hit the end zone, though. I want to get that safety to cheat up some. That's all I really want that safety to do. Oh, come on, Fleener. Oh, Fleener. Oh, that's gimmick Waller. God damn it. No, that was a bunch of slip and sliding on the routes. Can we go deep to Fleener?
The Colts snap it at the 41.
Got him.
A nice grab.
Let's go. Timeout. I got timeout. All right, let's see if we can hit Gordon deep. They got one safety over the top. Let's see if I can stretch them out. I'm going to take a chance.
Luck will take the snap from the gun.
No! Give me blocks.
Oh. Second down now.
That was a sack that we could not take. I got to take blame for that because I didn't block the running back. Are we getting pressed over there? We're not. Let's read that safety anyway. And Moncrief is our biggest read here. Shit. Get out the way. Yeah. Fuck it. Just fuck it. Damn it! We got no halftime show there. Alright, let's go. We just need these stops. Come out with a quick three and out. Get us the ball back. We can do this. Like, I think we're moving the ball sometimes. We just gotta get more consistent. Wow. Our angle isn't even coming through like it normally does. Got another student body formation. Press the line. There we go. Who is that shooting through there? Is that Jordan? Dude's an animal, man.
Trying to find a way to pick up that short yardage situation right here and right down.
Oh no! Fuck it. Go to him. Hit him. Good catch. Oh no! Come on, man. We need these catches. Okay, come on. We got levels to this shit.
Lined up in the nickel.
Moncrief, I'm looking at you.
Luck out of the gun.
Got him.
Easy catch.
Got him.
No one near him.
Come on, dude. Come on.
The Colts look pretty cool.
I'm sorry I can't be high octane. Crazy comments. I can't right now because I don't want to make any more mistakes. We made one and it cost us. We got to get back to our game. We have to.
When you want to. And also,
see, can we spread them out a little bit? We need y'all to spread out some. Yeah, there we go. Spread out. Spread some of these some bitches out.
Second down, three
to get
go.
Up in this hole. Oh, hell no. Come on. We can't be doing this.
One thing coaches where their offense is on the down.
We're running this problem right offense right here. Fullback dodge. That's it. We got gains. There's gains in here. There's gains in here. Ooh, you got to see it before it happens. That's gains. All right, here we go. Back in the red zone. Need points. By any means necessary, we need them. Here we go. Keep picking up first downs. They can't. Matter of fact, stay out there. They can't stop this. They can't stop this right now. Stay out there. That's what I'm talking about. Take these points whatever way we could get them. Right back in it.
Frequently in the NFL.
All right, let's get up in here. We got our run game working. We just. Our angle is not coming through at all this whole game. We got to switch it up or something. They got freaking grade A blocking. Oh, no. Switch it back.
First down at the 35.
Got him. Oh, hell. I made a mistake and clicked off. I did not mean to click off. I went for the wrap-up tackle and hit whatever the click-off button is. I had him dead to rights in the backfield, too. That would have been lovely. Come on. Stop this run. Get up in the box. There we go. Good job, Upshaw. Needed that. Been there. Play the pass. Good to go. Ah! I was holding my breath on that one. Gotta make these key stops. Gotta make these key stops on third down.
First down at the 47.
Oh shit, got me. Ooh! Ooh, he spun me.
Past 120 yards rushing
today. Like, the holes that they open is crazy.
Right on the line of scrimmage. The final quarter begins.
Thank you. Good God, Jabal Sheer. Pushing this guy into the backfield. Jeez.
The Chiefs snap it at the 41.
Take away the middle. That's just cheating. You can't take advantage of Upshaw like that. That's cheating. Look at him. This snow has really taken away half my offense. Like, it seriously has. But we're good. We're good. Oh, no. No. Can we hit this curl? Can we run this curl correctly? Don't fall. Got it. Good catch. Okay, be great. Don't do anything weird. We got him again. We're going to abuse that. Keep it out there. Keep that out there. Because the moment he comes up and cheats in that box, we are done with him.
He's changing the play here.
Got him again. Oh, he's sitting on it a little better now. We're going to keep doing it, though. All right, here we go. Can we do this correctly? Yes, we can. He blocks. Can he block? All right. All right, we'll take it. Pick up this first. Give us a fresh set of downs. Look at that. Win games. Keep him out there. Keep him tired. Nah, I'm not risking it. I am not risking it. I was going to run a screen, but I'm not going to risk it. I'm not going to risk the fumble. Oh, T.Y.'s tired. Fuck! Oh, man. We need this stop. Clock is running. And they're passing the ball. Who's on the corner? I know a corner route is coming. Oh, that's picked off. God! Yo, Jordan, bruh. That dude Jordan, you see him out there. Matter of fact, I'm even dropping a tackle back. No. Yes! Defense! Oh! First, we're going to come out. We're going to take a shot. It's not looking too good.
All right,
we got Fleener's escape here. Fleener! Got him! Break tackle! We break that tackle, we making gains. On the huddle. We don't need guys tired. We can't do any play action because we know the blocking isn't going to be there. So we got three. We also got this right here. Let's go. I probably shouldn't be doing this right here, but fuck it. Fuck it. They might not be ready for all of this. Come on, give me this curl. Come on, T.Y. Thank you. He held on to it. Oh, it's the only thing we could do. T.Y., you came up clutch right there. I got a reward for you. All you got to do is catch it, Big Brody. All you got to do is catch it. Fuck it. Let's go. Get in that end zone, Fleener. Let's go. Hell yeah. Ain't going out like no bitch. All right, let's do this, D. Let's do this. Protect this here middle.
Smith takes it from the gun. Look at that concentration.
Can't be having this. Can't be letting them slant like that. Oh, shit. Shit. Ah. It's on me because I took the safety out of his spot. Fuck. We need. Here, I'm playing the run. If they go deep on me, could. Fuck it. Get away. Let him score.
And that's a gain of 13.
Oh, they called the timeout. Okay. All right. Here's their three. 33 seconds left. Come on, fellas. Come on, fellas. Need protection here.
Oh, he does. This moment, think about this.
Gets he wide open. Wide! We shouldn't take that long to throw a ball. We shouldn't take that long to... Oh, shit. Wrong play. Wrong play. Come on. Quick. Get back here. Hurry up. Come on. Now I'm just going to launch this hoe. Don't throw it out of bounds. Look. God damn. Give me blocks. Come on, man. It's going to be really hard to beat teams when we keep throwing the ball out of bounds. What do they want us to do when he keeps throwing the ball out of bounds? What do they want us to do? We got behind the defense. Oh, if you block that guy. I'm calling it. Oh, my God. You block that guy. We win. You block that guy. We win.
To come this close to reaching the Super Bowl only to lose in the Conference Championship game, it's got to be tough, Phil.
Oh, my gosh, to lose the championship game, knowing that you were that close to the Super Bowl, it is tough. And it's something you will not get over for weeks. You'll go to bed at night, you will wake up thinking about the opportunities that you let get away and they cost you this game.
Oh, man. This is the second time we could have beaten this team. We could have won. The interception down by the goal line, by the red zone on a curl. That right there, if he just makes one block, we win.
For Phil Simms and all the team here on site, what a memorable championship game it was. And we'll see you next time at the Super Bowl in 2 weeks.
Couldn't stop Jamal Charles. We could not stop him. And that opened up their pass game big time. What? Those conditions, the snow, everything about this. Oh, that was home field advantage if we ever seen it. That was home field advantage. Now they're going to go into the Super Bowl without him. Probably. I don't know. Depends. I don't fucking care. Fleener did his thing. Fleener tried. Oh, boy. Blocking. Gave up sacks. Still got to improve that offensive line, so... Damn. Well, guess we're streaming the offseason tomorrow.